So if you can walk, why do you use a wheelchair? Well, you know how you can walk, but you can't walk sort of like 50 miles, so you drive it in your car instead of walking? Yeah, that.